Garlic is an herb that grows underground in the form of a bulb, from which long green shoots emerge. The garlic bulb is covered in a papery skin which is inedible. The bulb, or head, is in turn comprised of individual sections called cloves. These garlic cloves are themselves enclosed in the same paper-like skin, and the pale yellowish flesh within is the part of the garlic that is used in cooking. With a history of human use of over 7,000 years, garlic is native to Central Asia, and has long been a staple in the Mediterranean region, as well as a frequent seasoning in Asia, Africa, and Europe. Garlic is widely used around the world for its pungent flavor as a seasoning or condiment. The flavor varies in intensity and aroma with the different cooking methods. It is often paired with onion, tomato, or ginger. The parchment-like skin is much like the skin of an onion, and is typically removed before using in raw or cooked form. An alternative is to cut the top off the bulb. Coat the cloves by dribbling olive oil or other oil-based seasoning over them, and roast them in an oven. Garlic has been used as both food and medicine in many cultures for thousands of years, dating at least as far back as where the Giza pyramids were built. Garlic was used as an antiseptic to prevent gangrene during World War I and World War II. Some people use garlic to prevent colon cancer, rectal cancer, stomach cancer, breast cancer, prostate cancer, and lung cancer. It is also used to treat prostate cancer and bladder cancer. Some people apply garlic oil to their skin to treat fungal infections, warts, and corns. There is some evidence supporting the topical use of garlic for fungal infections like ringworm, jock itch, and athlete's foot, but the effectiveness of garlic against warts and corns is still undecided.